James Nayler hadn't slept for days. He had a letter in his pocket from George and Margaret Fell. They prayed that he would read in time to stop it. Well, they eldered him, he would respect them, and not Martha Simmons. It started when James went to London. He had so much success there. He preached and worked, converting hundreds. No one questioned his welfare. Then ranters came interrupting meetings. They said they preferred James's preachings to Burroughs and George Fox. Their leader was Martha. James asked her to stop. They came to the Bull and Mouth Sunday with rocks. They want to split Quakers with you at the top. Martha and her from the street, and James stood 3 feet below, and they spoke in front of people, and then George Fox had to go, and James said, George, let me hug you, and George said, no, I'm not bowing down, and James said, well, let me kiss you, George offered his foot, it was a falling out. George offered his foot, it was a falling out. own, and George went preaching and keeping the meetings, afraid of James, and George went preaching and keeping the meetings, afraid of James.
Quaker's Day.